What are you doing? Yes, let's unbox this Lux Plus package. Yes, I love packets, but I can't show my address, so let's look at my lovely fake roses. Just imagine. Wait a minute, I'm just going to open it first. I need to start to just cut it before I film, because my cat loves to be here and it's scary. Yeah, I have had these fake roses for years. I did buy them on eBay, and it's so easy to clean them too. You just take them in the shower and rinse them, you know, and hang them upside down, and because they all stick together. And then they dry and they look amazing. Yes. Are you excited? It's so not so many items in this. I'm waiting one more box that comes after the week. Yes. Let's see. This is just some small cheap things that I needed. What is this? Paper! Is it your paper? Is it? Yeah, you see this ring I have on. Yeah. It's a paw. Yeah, it's small. Let's start. I'm filming in landscape. Sometimes I forget. I always need Kleenex. Yes, I always buy a box. Not every order, but when I see, I use my last box. They are so cheap. $2. This time I actually needed more hand soap. In my first videos I always bought a lot, but now I only have two bottles left, so I wanted some more. This is, I never tried this. I bet it smells. I do like Nivea very much. Good for the hands. And I did love the bottle. This too I have never tried before. It's going to be foam with smell of milk and honey. Look how nice the bottle is. I love it. This, yeah, I did buy in my, not my last order, the kit with the bum bum cream. And I do love that bum bum cream, because you can see that it tightened the skin where you want your skin to be tightened. And of course it moisturizes it very good. That is why I'm going to keep using it. So one big bottle, well, it's not big, but this is the biggest you get, cost $12 or $13 there. But I do know they cost more on normal stores. And then I'm just going to see how long it lasts. I'm soon empty in the other one, maybe two uses left. So I did love it. Smell good too. This is just some nail treatments. Yeah, I do have one nail. This nail sometimes grow weird. So if we just use this, it disappears. I've been Googling it a bit, so I didn't want to buy something expensive. So just a treatment for nails. And just two things, because I did love. I did buy last time, I did buy this one. It's to take off nail polish. You dip your hand in, twist it around, and then the nail polish is off. This is the one I do have. And it lasts long. Because the last one I did buy is ages ago. And I can still use it a bit. But since me, I do change nail polish often. It's important to change them out at least every, I'm not sure, 4 or 6 months maybe. Because they are so cheap. This is with acetone, but I have never tried the one with acetone free. Just, I'm going to test both of them to see if they still works the same when it's free of that, you know. So yeah, that's it. Yes, my cat of course is going to get the box.
You want the paper? Do you want the box? Is it your box? Are you going to have this box? Is it your box?
Yeah, he's so lazy now. I want him to go in.
You gonna check the box out? Yes? Are you a good boy? Come. Got a copy boxing. Yeah? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You gonna test it out? Good boy. Yeah, good boy.
Well, he's just cuddly now, so. This was just a small one. But in the other box, it's some more items. Yes.
Have a lovely day.